starts back into play. And if you make your full three, then you just start over at the top of the key, and you'll be on offense again the other team. So we can break up now.
What is this called?
21.
21. Okay.
And y'all can hit it. Y'all can play right here. So whoever wants to start. Okay, you can also go on defense. Okay, I just play regular basketball.
Taylor. Can you explain to the camera how to play again? Because I didn't have my camera on.
Yes, ma'am. What you do is it's basically one-on-one basketball. One person starts off at the top of the key with the ball, and the other two are playing defense. Now, should the person, like Shelby here, makes this, then she would go to the free throw for up to three shots should she make them all together. And if she misses and the play just starts, then whoever has the ball is now on offense. Basically trying to make it to 21 points.
Good warm up. This is Trey. Talk a little bit louder. She's not going to miss it. See, I bragged on her, put too much pressure on her. Thank you. Yes, I hear a lot of grunting and groaning. Come on, Felix. We don't look like Mr. Flexibility here. What's wrong with tight hamstrings?
Gives you back problems.
Gives you back problems. Very important to stretch them out every day. So you need to work on that flexibility and look.
Mm-hmm.
And don't get a gut. So when you all get out there and are PE teachers, you're going to stretch with your classes, right? You're not just going to blow your whistle and tell them what to do. When you start doing anything with them, you get out of shape quick. See how good your balance is. Huh? No pressure there. Big voice.
Fingertips. Bend at the knees. Bend at the elbow. Follow the method of the feet. You'll be able to hear that balance. Alright. Bend at the elbow. Follow. I'll just let y'all, two of y'all start right here. Feel it. Three of y'all start right here. Just shoot from about out front, and I'll move y'all back a little bit. And then y'all come over this way.
Still had a what? I still can't hear you. Yeah, can't keep it's not up there.
Well, it's open. Correctness. I looked at it this morning and I seen that you said, like, something about the focus.
idea. You didn't put how to enter the ropes. You didn't have detail. So you can either get it done before 8:30 or not teach.
Basically, that's lined up dead center of the goal. If y'all want to go off of that, that's fine. If y'all have y'all's own thing, you can line up anywhere. Just remember, use the same technique, bend, extend the elbow, follow. And just get an arc. Try to make an arc you don't want to shoot straight at the rim. Alright, so y'all go ahead and do some more shots.
Nothing but net. Not a beginner.
Should be on the front of the rim, from right here. So just make sure, and if you miss, you want to get to the front of the rim. That's an idea. All right. league. Yeah, we're gonna have the two offensive players in the middle, Shay, and you'll just be, for the sake of this, your defense. We'll have you right here. And then we'll just have you take two shots. And just have these people watch me. I'm not gonna make y'all run for it or anything if y'all miss. Now you have people watching. Because free throws in the game, they do get pretty pressurized. And you have a camera on you, too.
It's the camera that is the evil thing. Right? Look at that. The soccer player makes the goal. Rebounding.
Our first drill, what we're going to do, we get to our lineup right here. We'll start on the left side. What we're going to do is we'll toss it up. We want y'all to go up strong, both hands, grab it at its highest point, come down on a good base. All right? And since we're going on this side, after you catch it, I want y'all to face it this way. So y'all don't have a guy passing through right here. And, it'll make it a lot easier after. So let's line up right here. First man. Alright, you just kind of toss it to yourself basically. Going like this, go up top. Alright. There you go. Try to make two hands.
Oh yeah!
Base.
I don't think he understands what you're talking about.
All right, guys, let me go over one more time. All right. When you come down, step to that attach point, land, knees bent, and a good solid base. That way, and when you're landing, you're facing this way, you have somebody to pass it to right here. You have an outside guard right here. All right, guys. Get to that attach point.
Make sure Lee does it right.
Come down. Lee, okay. Whenever you come down, secure it, all right?
Okay.
Bring it down and secure it.
Louder.
All right, good. Hey, still come down and secure it, guys. Once y'all come down, if y'all catch it, get down here, gather, take that step, go back up strong, all right?
He had to go. He just couldn't help himself, huh?
All right, I'm going to start off.
Therefore, the whole thing.
Yeah.
Very good. I'm impressed that you made it.
I hired yourself.
So, he could have had more energy in his voice. He could have given a lot more positive and negative feedback, both of them. What else could we could do? His whole body language was just, yes, and if you are the teacher and you come in that way, yeah,
that's what, and they like this,
right, so can you be that bubbly person,
good.
So that means you have magical ability to be a good motivator.
I was voted most optimistic fifth grade.
You can be a good salesman, because kids, you gotta sell the sport.
I work at a children's store. The best.
Let's see if they recreate it. Good thief. Good thief.
All right, now we're going to do it. Perfect. I think I can talk to you, but it's making it a little bit hard for y'all.
very, very confused.
About to go off the arm.